Hi there, I'm Valerie. Here is today's video and then I will be back with news on Johnny Depp.
All the animals in Liberty Park are like one giant critter-filled family.
What is their food level now?
We're at starvation levels!
We're all gonna die!
And if there's one thing that can bring a family together, it's food.
This park will persevere. The Bruisers, Mo, and Andy will retrieve as many nuts as possible. For the park!
For the park!
We need your help, Surly.
So when one of them just happens to stumble across the jackpot...
The lost city of Nutlantis!
They gotta call in the big guns. My family, the Bruisers. We're a diligent bunch, working from the ground down. Get it? Because we're groundhogs.
We're talking almonds, pistachios, walnuts. And did I mention the peanut brittle?
Is that a candy or a nut?
Both.
If you want a job done right, there's no one better than my siblings and myself.
Out of the way!
You lousy!
We are not a pack of wild animals.
These two are animals.
And that makes us the most explosive.
What'd you have for breakfast?
An electrifying family around.
Sis, wake up!
Disperse! I have been trained in mouth-to-mouth resuscitative measures. She's fine.
The Nut Job. Check it out in theaters January 17th.
The Johnny Depp rumor mill is working overtime in Hollywood at the moment. First, there was news that Marvel working on Depp starring as Doctor Strange. But that rumor has been overtaken by the news that Depp may now be back in the mix to play Boston mob boss FBI informant James White Bolger in the on-again, off-again crime drama Black Mass. Depp pulled out of the film last year over a salary dispute. So what role will it be for Depp, who already has a full card with Pirates of the Caribbean 5 and Alice in Wonderland 2 on his docket of upcoming projects? We will have to wait and see. That's all for today. Subscribe to Filmies Now to keep updated on all the latest trailers and news from Hollywood. And see you next time.